Everyone, my name is Not Lad, and welcome back to Banisher's Ghost of New Eden. Now, before getting into this game, I was experimenting with shooting the rats. I wanted to know if I could actually, like, take out some of the rats, but apparently it doesn't do anything. So, nope, there's nothing with that, so I thought I'd put your guys' mind at ease. It did for me. Once again, this feels overly slow. Oh man, I should really adjust it. I'm gonna crank it all the way up. We didn't do that yet, but it should be close, actually. Okay, I upped it a little bit. It's at 100% sensitivity for me, which still does not feel... It doesn't feel good enough for me. But still, we'll have to do with this what I can. Okay, something here, huh? Hang on, I'll find it. Anyways, I've been thinking a lot about this game. I absolutely love it, and I've really been enjoying it, so. Leads to the second
group. For good or for ill, it must.
Okay. I see this isn't the way we're supposed to go, obviously. Okay. Let's get going out of here, I guess. I'm surprised we haven't come across this beast yet. We still need to find that key. That's one of the things I need to do. I can't do anything from there. Alright, sorry, it's all coming back to me. Been just a little bit since our last time, but it's coming back. What?
Red.
Oh. What?
The lost settlers, or what the beast has left of them.
Demolished it.
They didn't stand a chance.
There is no god here.
Yeah, that's not good. But it almost looks like it's been destroyed for a while, but... except for the torches. The torches are lit and everywhere, so I don't know if those were put up recently or not, you know. It's hard to say, hard to say. Alright, my man. What's down this way? We gonna fight some stuff? I don't know if I'm if I'm ready for that yet, but I've gotta get ready for it, so it's perfectly fine, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Thank you. Let me swap to you. Never know if she sees something special. Might as well just be her going through most of this. Ah, might as well add this. But where this goes, I have no idea. Let's see if I if I recognize it. Log. Oh wait, was that where we... Oh wait, is this the area I couldn't get to? Oh! Actually, I think I know where we are. Ooh, and I can go under this. What's in here? Have I searched it? I've already seen this. Oh, I have been here. Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't realize. Yeah, okay. So this is where I got the map, isn't it? Is it? Honestly, I... Oh, yeah. I know where we are. Oh, oops. Okay. Yep, I know exactly where we are. Man, I don't know if I'm going to remember all these climbing points. Did they actually show up on the map? For later reference? No idea, but okay. Let's go back up. I know where we are now. This is literally the area where I got the map from. I don't know if I ever looked at the climbing spot on there. I don't remember it. Okay, let's keep going, though. I am so wondering what the beast creature is going to be, if it's going to be a dinosaur or something. Because, I mean, what else leaves tracks like that? Unless a giant bird. But I have no idea, man. A dinosaur would be a kind of a cool and odd thing to be throwing into the game. But I personally love odd things. That's why Death Stranding is like one of my favorite games. One of the reasons why it's my favorite game. I mean, there's many other reasons why I like that one. But, yeah, I do like that. Oh, leather, thank you. Yeah, see, like, I don't know. This all looks like this has been done. I don't know, see, like, this bone, skeletons, whatever happened here happened a while ago. I don't think this was anything new. Okay. Well, looking forward to meeting the person who did all this. I think. I'll collect that too, thank you. Alright, sorry for all the collecting. I'm just gonna try to keep moving on. Looks like there's a save area. Something's gonna happen, huh? Release.
The sound comes from those spectral webs.
You see webs? Oh. Oh, this is objective based. Since I see a fire here, maybe I should go and save or something before I do that. I'm probably fine for now, but... Oh, actually, we got a readable. List of personal belongings. Silver mother's mirror, comb, family portrait, Bible, jacket, blankets, shoes, socks, clothing. The main essentials, everything you need for daily life. basically, you can get by with a lot of that. Interesting. Okay. I can see inside your head, my man. Hang on, I want to see that again. Ew! 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 That's gross. That's grody, man. That's grody. Alright, wait, is there something here? Oh, yeah. Leather. Just leather all over the place. Yeah. This. Shucks. Maybe I should be doing this yet. Red gonna shoot. There we go.
Sense the ripple of a past conversation.
Do you now? Before I go about that... You know, at the same time... You know, nah, I'm just gonna do it. It's not... I'm not that bad of a player that I actually need to be... I actually even need to save right now. Perfectly fine. Sorry. Right. And, blush! I love these mechanics that they put in play here.
I could eat an ox. We just broke bread, Emily. A crust of bread and rancid cheese makes not a meal, dear sister.
It's close enough. Oh,
Samuel, when's our next stop?
Quit griping and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
Don't make me turn this cart around. Yeah, that's what they said, right? Back in that day.
A ripple from the second group.
Let's hear what they have to say.
Okay. There were no others over here, right?
Voices from the dead ripple here.
Okay. Oh, yeah, they were hung, weren't they? Ooh. I didn't realize that when literally they were hanging up there. But what hung them? Somebody, or was it the creature or something?
I'm sorry.
Oof.
Hi. Me too.
Ew. Yeah, not good. That must have been what it was happening when I was running. Let me see. If I'm running like this, and I... Well, I don't know. It doesn't snap me. I still can't figure out what was turning me around when I was battling creatures. There's something about pushing in the right joystick that does something. Yeah, I see that. Okay. But nothing else for me to see here, huh? That's pretty much it. Wait, I do see that. What is that signifying? Anything? No. No, I guess not. Okay. Alright, I guess let's head to the campfire area. Yeah, I was right. I could just interact with those. I feel like the game probably sets up the different locations the way it should be. Where it's like it wouldn't throw a boss at you then a save station, because that makes no sense, you know? At least, but I've played games where it was like that at the same time. Like, what was it? What was the one we just did the DLC for recently? Callisto Protocol. That one. Come in, lover. Give me a second, gotta grab this weed. Hey, how's it going? Oh, nice. Yeah, nice. Hey, don't. I'm sorry, I didn't reload, apparently. Ah! Okay, good. Oh. Hey, wife of mine, it's time to punch. Let's go.
I felt it too.
Love? I know. I feel it as well. Oh, you meant this. Ah, okay. But also love, though, right? Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Let's go. Ooh. Kinda juicy. They sure went real juicy on the sound effects. Oof.
Dead wolves. Crushed bones and torn flesh.
Yeah. That is not good. Bad day. That man had a very bad day. I'm here now. There's also that log back there. This seems like it's part of my... Well, actually, no, this is the end of the line. So you know what? Not part of my objective, but hey, I see something. Nearly missed ya. Hang on. Wow. Alright, that wasn't really necessary of you to be that dramatic, but... Anything special? No? Nothing? Okay. Also, I do want to complimenting the jumping system. This, back and forth like that. See, if I run up to it, I won't jump. I won't move. I won't fall off the edge or anything until I press A. I actually really, really like
if
that.
You need a rest, huh? This place is as good as any.
Yeah, you're getting me ready for something, that's for sure. But yeah, no, I truly, honestly like that. I find that such a nice feature, and it keeps you from making a lot of mistakes when you're in game and stuff. So honestly, really love that. Just wanted to make mention of it. Also, by the way, I don't know if you guys saw the new ring light that's back there. It's actually changing colors, but it just looks white from our footage right now. Yeah, you can't really tell. It's actually it's a purple and a dark blue color that's actually circling. But it's got all kinds of cool effects, but it's a little too bright in here that I don't think you're going to actually be able to make it out most of it. But something new. We'll see what I do with it in the near future. Mother's Journal, New Eden, the 6th day of December, 1694. The children sleep. We fear the silence of the house when the children will be gone. Governor Haskell, in his wisdom, will send the young away to safety with friends and family in Boston, Concord, Charleston, and elsewhere, while we chase the devil back to the wilderness. Whoa, that shot across quickly. Whoops. Thick Skin, the huntress, shall take them. With Nicholas Dolan, who assures us that all will be well. We grant them our confidence, but also we weep. Apparently Nicholas made a promise that didn't actually go down the way he expected. Because that's the guy we battled in the last episode. Rest in peace, my friend. New Eden, the 7th day of December, 1694. The house is silent. My husband has taken to the king's arms again. The little beds are empty. The children sleep outdoors tonight, on their way to salvation. Thickskin Newsmith and Nicholas Dolan watching over them. New Eden, the 9th day of December, 1694. The first night I slept and dreamed of wolves and bears, worse, and the children screaming, and I awoke in terror. I could not sleep again. The second night I did not sleep at all. Tonight I must sleep. God guards my dreams. New Eden, the 10th day of December, 1694. I dreamed of hell, of Peter and Mary dead in the mud, tortured and torn, of ghosts and devils. When I woke, I heard my husband weeping. But then came the shouts of Thickskin is returned. We ran and joined the congregation and heard Thickskin and Dolan. He smiling, bringing the gladdest of news. The children are safe. God bless them. Though our house is quiet, our children are safe. Oh, man. Well, at least that's good news. I was kind of worried something bad was going to happen in that story, but it seems to be okay. We're going to read this one, too. the official translation of the Christian Bible for the Church of England that also serves as the official Bible of Puritans. Okay, it's the same thing we've read before. Okay. All right, let's rest of the fire. I don't know if I actually need any health. I think I'm fine. But the thing I'm wondering, have I gained any skill points or anything since the last time we upgraded? I'm actually unsure. Yeah, I'm fully rested. Oh, actually, it doesn't look like I have much of anything I can do yet. Okay. Well, I guess not. I guess we're good. Oh, you're helping me up. I appreciate that, lovely lady. It always breaks the immersion right there, but it's a bit of a loading bug. That's just that. I see something gold down there. Hey, I'm just going to check something out real quick. I see something a little peculiar every time I've been jumping over this. It was like a vein of something, but did I collect that? Honestly, I think I forgot already if I did. Alright, let's go, sweetheart. Whoops, sorry. This one I have to select A to get down. Alright, cool. Alright, let's do this! Wait, what? More? Where? What? Wait, why did it take me out of that?
Over here.
What?
Something pulses.
Oh. Did I miss something? Move? Why didn't I see this before? Okay, is that where you wanted me to move it? Ah. I had no idea that was there. I'm glad it mentioned it. Oh! A whittled whistle Thickskin gave to the second expedition, similar to the one given to Red. Who?
Iris!
What? Iris? What?
Your father is hurt and can walk no further. We must rest and treat the wounded.
Nay, nay, says I.
Shelter. The cold night will kill us all.
I mean, that's true.
Fire will bring the wolves.
And so does that accursed whistle. The wolves are already here. Where is Nicholas with the help from Thickskin's camp?
She gonna lead him off?
Where's our deliverance?
We'll sound the call once more. Thickskin will come. She swore on it.
She didn't come.
The whistles only bring the wolves upon us.
Oh, she discarded it, okay.
Help will come. Help will come, I know it.
Uh-oh. Incoming wolves, I imagine. Yep. Oh. Oh, no.
The Lord have mercy upon our souls.
The Huntress has killed us. Rot in hell, Thickskin Newsmith!
Well, that's definitely a ghost motive right there. I don't even know if that's what you call it. Ghost motive? A motive? Oh, hi! Well, don't I have something? Hello? Hang on. There we go. Whee! Sorry, it wouldn't let me get into the game for a little bit. Hi, okay. You're gonna play it like that, huh? I was locked onto the other guy, but I didn't go at him, which was strange. Whee! Bosh! Knock you off the field, let's go. I did a cool jump backwards. Whee! I'm sorry. Let me just, whack! Nice. And then, whoop. Hang on. Nope, stop. Okay, got him in time.
Watch near, out.
Okay, hang on. Ooh, I could really charge that. Holy cats.
Think you could take
How am I charging course? That so much more now? Whee!
Stop that specter before it possesses the corpse.
Oh, don't you worry. Whee! That's where you came in, my sweetheart. Oh, you have a gun. Well, lucky I did. Whoop, hang on. Ah, man, you guys suck. Let's go. Nice. Oh, I wiped him out completely. Let's go. Whee! Sick.
This is Thickskin.
Easy peasy.
These people were defenseless.
Your mama
she
wants
lied
to squeeze
to keep
me.
Them safe.
How can you defend this? She gambled.
How can you defend this?
I mean, that's true,
I don't
though.
Defend it. I do understand it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I mean to her. I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't mean to Oh, I didn't mean that towards my lover. Oh. I misunderstood that. I thought she meant... You know, honestly, I don't know what I thought. But anyways, it's not at all what I... I misunderstood. Did I? I did read this, right? Oh, yeah, that was the list. Okay. I guess let's go then. Oh, yeah. Nice slide. Like it. Okay, let's be... Oh.
The second group died terrible deaths.
I kind of think the first one's
done. And yet there must be a connection.
Sorry, I hear a rattling noise. I'm wondering, is that significant to something? It's just that little fire beacon thing to show me a campfire, right? That's all that is. Okay, cool. What is this?
Why would hungry wolves leave fresh meat uneaten?
I don't see any fresh meat. I don't know what you're seeing. you talking crazy there, man. All these people have been dead for a long time. A smaller track.
Those claw marks are smaller than the ones we saw earlier.
But it is the same. It's got that same weird, like, dinosaur footprint and then that weird shape. Okay, I'm starting to think maybe it's not a dinosaur, unfortunately. I was really hoping. I was actually really hopeful on that. Oh, every time I switch to you, you change.
They grow in size as they progress.
Surrounding trees have been drawn in by a
powerful
force.
They are
the
getting bigger.
Made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened.
So it's absorbing souls. Oh.
There were more than a few settlers. This scourge is going to be huge.
Oh. Damn, Dixon. Those poor people. I think I'm going to say that.
Those poor people. Dying so helpless. And so angry.
So Thickskin kind of betrayed them all. Well, we don't have her side of the story, so I don't know why she didn't come to their aid. I still don't know everything here yet, so I can't jump to any conclusions just yet. Oops, something gonna happen through here? No, not yet. I'm gonna stick as her for now. Because for one, she can dash, and two, I never know if I'm going to come across anything special through here, so I always want to be as her in order to see it. Ooh, this looks like boss arena. I get the feeling it will be. Oh. Oh. I like it. I do like it.
Are you ready for the ritual?
No.
No.
Let's do it anyway.
I agree with that guy. Anything... Whoa, it just turned me around. See, what does that? Okay. Its surfaces are weird. Something turned me. That was not my doing. Weird. I don't know what does that. Maybe it's my controller losing connection at times? I mean, that'd be strange. I got the receiver really close to it, so it shouldn't have any issues. Wait, where does this go? Why can't I climb this? Oh, no, I can't get up that. Okay. Well... Just wanted to see, because I get the feeling when things start, it's gonna be bad. Alright, so not really anything to see, I guess. Alright, lover, I'm here. Which ritual am I performing, then? I feel like make manifestation, but... Could it be that one now? But it is a scourge, right? Dog whistle. Yeah, I need the whistle. We finally get to do that one. Let's go. Your hesitance worries me. Oh, unless this is the ritual. What is happening? This is eerie, man. This one's a lot more dramatic. That's all right. Dang, this is cool. And the cinematography too, the pan in the background like that. Nice. Oh man, that's cool. Ooh, that was a cool sound.
Come out, wherever you are. Come on, show yourself.
I'm not gonna hurt you much. Hey. Oh, is it over there? Uh-oh. Behind you.
Me, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course it is. Every bloody time.
I like that. That's great. Man, I love these guys. Oh, cool. Not a dinosaur, but I'll take it.
You are surely too big to be a wolf.
That's for sure.
Scourge, all right. Anger shaped to kill.
We wish you no harm. We know all about the wolf whistles. The whistle stick skin gave you.
I feel I'm missing shite. Something with that too. Whoa. Nice. Thank you, lover. Oh, is it time? Is it my turn? Oh, it's my turn, isn't it? Honey, how about you deal with this first? Ho-wee! Get punched. Punch, 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 punch. Ow, that hurts a little bit. At least you don't really take damage, but it takes away from your ability. Yo-hey! Wee! Nice. Nice. Get you while you're yawning. Okay. Okay. Let's do the running jump. Nice. Okay. Backing up. Nice. I haven't reloaded. This is inconvenient. But that's for you.
Not too quick on your feet, are you?
He's the, oh no, not that. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting reload is just aiming. God, so inconvenient. Well, it's not inconvenient, but it's just I'm not used to it. I'm not used to it, man. I'm just gonna try to get some headshots on you.
Not too quick on your feet, are you?
Oh, but he's trying to be. Oh, I didn't fully dodge that. What's happening to me? Oh. Nice rolling, my friend. Nice rolling. Alright, honey. This is where you come in. I can't dash that. Are you serious? There we go. Whee! Wow, you really just wall-lifted me. Not cool. Why do I have to be so close in order to do this? Not convenient, man. Hi, run, run, run! Yikes! Okay, that's it. No more of that, my friend! Whoop, whoop, sorry. Hang on. Okay. He's fairly slow, so I guess I don't need to be too meticulous about this. I can get some more hits in. Like that. Nice. Okay. Nice. Whoop, come on. Ow, wow, you got me on that one. Oops. Okay, I really need to be careful, for sure. Okay, okay. Nice. Wow, whoa, did I dodge that? I think I dodged that. How about a nice banish? Whee! Ooh, right in that noggin. Oh, wait, what? What am I doing? You got it, champ! Alright, cool. What am I doing? Okay. Whee! What? Oh, you deposited a wolf! Ah! Whoa, you came up fast. Hey, can we chat? Thank you. Okay, hang on, I gotta go. Whee! Okay. Honey, you're up! Whee! Punch, punch. Nice. Wiped him out. Okay, you are charging. Okay. Get you some. Nice, nice. Good hits, good hits. Okay. Okay, nice. Get you in the butt. Ow, whoa, wee, you turn fast.
I can handle this,
no. Whee! Okay. Good. We are doing fine. Ow. Apparently I got it. I just had to say it, man.
Focus on the stick. Almost there.
Focus on the what? The stick, did you say? Or do you mean his leg? I mean, I can do that. Okay. Let me keep rocking this guy until I can recharge her completely. But for now, this is fine. Okay. Sure enough, his leg is glowing, so I think I am supposed to hit that, huh?
Focus, damn it. Aim for his weak spot.
I literally shot it. Okay. Yeah, it seems to be like a weak spot. Oh, sorry, I keep forgetting that's how I do that. Whee! Yikes! Hang on. Coming for it! Nice. Ow. Whoa. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Why? Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were going for the hit right there. Whee! Oh, I didn't get that for some reason. Kind of alarming. This is not the hardest boss. Whoops. This is not the hardest boss I've ever faced, I was gonna say. Alright, honey. Show me what you got! Whee! That's it. Come on, keep stacking it. There we go. Okay, I don't know what happened to our other friend right there, but... Okay, he's gone. Taken care of. Nice. Where'd you go? Oh. That's for you, my friend. Personally, distance is not my preferred method here, but I thought that was on there, but apparently not. Aw, look at you, little scamp. You missed me. Whee! Nice. Hi. That didn't do anything? What? Well, let's try some of this then. Boosh. Nice. Okay. Banish. Whee! So I'm banishing each part of him. That's so weird. Okay, my friend. Whoa, what'd you do? Oh, you depositable. I wondered why I ran over there for a minute. Well, I'm sorry. Yeah. Whee!
Focus on the stains.
Hang on. Stains? Ah, you mean these. Okay. Hang on, I'll be right with you, sir! Give me a mere mom. Oh, what? Come on. Nice. Cool. Whoop, why did I aim that direction? Weird things be happening, dude! Ah! I just got caught by the rock. But you know what? Hey, this is for... I can't move! I can't get out! What's happening to me? Oh, okay, I can move now. Whoa. That was bad. That was not good. Whee! Alright, honey. You do it best. Let's go. Come on, punch it. Punch it. Punch it! That's it. Come on. Do it. Do it. You're doing it. You're doing great. Here we go. Nice. Got that. Ah, man. Whoops. Okay, where's some of these other... Where's the other ones? I thought there was more, wasn't there? Maybe not? Okay, never mind. Sorry. What are you doing back there, huh? What are you doing, Junior? Ah! You got me on that one. Just need a clear hit, man. It only needs a clear hit. No, stop turning! Keep turning and I don't like it. You know what, honey? You do it best, so. Wah! Okay. Come on, stop turning so much. Stop turning and let me hit you! Ah, man, I keep getting pulled away! You suck, you know that? There we go.
Not today.
Ow, whoa. Okay. I'm sorry. Sorry you feel that way. Again with that. You gotta stop. You really gotta stop, my man. Okay. Ah, man. Okay, getting some good hits in. That's good. Perfect. Almost got him. Nearly there. Woo! Okay, hang on. I just need to... This is gonna hurt, but it's fine. It's worth it. Let's go. And we banish. Woo! Epic. Aw, give me a hug. Uh-oh, it's not done. Or is it? Is it?
Whoa. Whoa. Cool. Man, this game is so cool.
This betrayer. Not Vexkin.
Kate.
It spoke her name with just one voice.
So, Kate tampered with the whistles?
The voice of the nightmare.
You're certain?
To the core of me. Within this creature lurks some part of my killer.
Thickskin and Kate both accused. Is anyone in these damn woods innocent?
Then it were real. This beast.
How
did I miss you on my travels through the woods?
Because it did not want you. It wants your sister.
Oh, okay.
Stay,
yeah, fine. That's what I'm picking up.
I can use you.
You gave them dog whistles. You sent them to die.
Those with metal would have reached camp and I'd have used them too. Those who died won't need feeding.
The weak died.
Oh, she did it on purpose.
You tricked them.
I'm catching
them.
On now.
This be the way of it. This be the way of the world.
We have a hidden watcher. The sister.
Who is it? Oh. Oh, oh wait, she can help me to see? That's so cool.
Oh.
And the plot thickens. Yeah, didn't like those two, unfortunately. It's good for good reason too.
Show yourself.
Busted. So what you be doing there then, huh?
What? You're unarmed! Get yourself back to camp!
Uh-oh.
All these long years. All these long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I was stalwart like my sister, I thought. I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afeared of my own heart. And the woman I love died for it. So many dead. You killed them, as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you. Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves?
Mm.
How dare you even think it?
Oh. This is escalating very fast. Whoa.
I dare because I care.
Enough. I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth. I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
Oh, in malice you sent them to die. For convenience you abandoned them. Yeah, that seems more like it, yeah.
But saving them have been so much harder. You abandoned them because it was the easy thing to do.
Mm-hmm. Easy? Look about you. Nothing here is easy, not even for the strong. The weak have no chance at all. No, it's best they die quick that the rest may live. Them wolves did us all a service.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
I don't know if I can justify that, though. Thickskin, what will you do now? Guess good
question. What happens now? Can you really give your people hope?
Not me. You. When they hear the Banisher has killed the beast, they'll have all the hope they need.
If that's the story we stick to.
Uh-huh, that is true. We could switch it up a bit. Kate, do you trust your sister? I feel that's a good question.
Do you trust your older sister? Rely on her. Fear her.
She appalls me to the depths of my soul. But she be yet my sister. And this I know. Without thick skin, Newsmith, we would surely starve.
Why do you ask fear her? Why would you fear? Oh, okay, you know what? It doesn't matter. The beast named Kate, its betrayer.
The beast spoke with many voices. One I had heard before. The voice from the chapel. And Taya's killer. It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
What? I don't... This thing can have naught to do with me. I betrayed no one. I knew not of my sister's plan.
What about her lover?
Else I'd have stopped it.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Confess and set yourself free. Well, if she's being honest, I found your journal. That's a good way
your
to go.
Journal did not fully burn.
I have a habit of reading all these things.
It. How dare you?
You loved a woman. She died. You still carry the guilt. Is this why you tried to leave New Eden?
What? No. It was... She died long ago. And I'll talk of her no more.
She fears to look in her own heart. She fears what she might find.
Don't mind this weird silence we're having right now. You're both guilty. Oof, Val. Very accusing. Perhaps you did the best you could. I don't know. I don't really think either, technically. They are both guilty. But Kate's not really confessing yet, so I can't really say that either. Man, you're putting me in a hard spot here. Perhaps you did the best you could. I really don't feel that in Thickskin's case. God, maybe it doesn't matter which one I pick, but still, like, none of these are really quite the way I would have gone about it. I'm gonna say that one.
Look about you. You brought this curse upon yourselves. Forced me to lift it.
Maybe they're not ready. Broken hearts need time to heal.
This is that.
Ever they heal.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act.
Oh, what? Sacrifice? Spare Thickskin? Why would I sacrifice her? You will spare the current community pillar and leave them in charge. This decision will... Oh, I see what kind of choice is giving me here. You will sacrifice the current community pillar with blame ritual. No, I'm not gonna kill someone. I'm not gonna do that. We're not gonna start now. Yeah, I think she should be accountable for what she did, so... But they are kind of the... in charge of everything, which I don't really agree with, like... people of power getting away with stuff either, but... I'm not gonna kill her. I'm not gonna sacrifice her. What are you talking about?
And live, you Bullshaw. Long enough to accept your guilt. And maybe to forgive yourselves.
Yeah, exactly. I like that. I hope you know the choices I had. I really did spare you on this one.
This
I really do wonder what...
creature's hate towards you.
Wonder what the Banish is like, though.
No doubt about it.
Kate, what are you doing? Kate, don't get too close.
Are you near? My love. If you can hear me, I...
Oh, yep. See, I knew it. So it is her. Her lover there. Huh. Oh. I get the feeling this might not go down very well. She does not look happy.
Deborah, forgive me. Please forgive me.
But what did she do? I mean, I kind of know some of it from what we read in the journal, but... Man, the animations are so smooth. I cannot get over that.
You need rest.
Don't talk to me!
Your fee, Banisher. Choke on it.
That's not very nice considering what I could have done to you just a few minutes ago, man. But you know what, I still think it's the right move. Wait, what? Sham whistle.
They have time now.
Oh, I got scourge thingies.
I feel the
heart of the beast.
But I am here, and so are you.
Oh, yeah. Did you get? You got some energy, right? Yeah, you look pretty good. Look at you. Awesome. All right. Man, oh man, that was not that hard of a boss battle, but I liked it. I thought it was nice. Unlike some of the other games I was playing where the boss, it requires you to be precise and fast, this one was actually, this is not a very fast boss or anything, so it wasn't too hard to take on. I appreciated that. Wait, where am I going? I'm going here. Why couldn't I? Oh, there we go. Wasn't going up. I must have been too far to the side or something. I go back, apparently. Thank you. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. Okay. Am I just backtracking now? Is that... Oh.
Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No.
Oh, the view, yes. I'm sorry. I'm looking at you. You're lovely. Oh, that's cool. I like that eye effect. That was neat. Whoa. What am I looking at? Whoa. Oh, something...
The Valley of Death we go.
Is that the nightmare or something bad just happened randomly? Okay. Old acquaintances. Okay, we're on a new objective. Can I get a new ability for this lovely lady here? I really want one. Oh. Oh, you're running ahead. Oh, we got a skill point. Fire's too far away. I'm not going to that one. Okay, let's just keep moving then. Yes. Run, my partner. Run.
Whee. It's gone. The curse is lifted.
It is.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
Remember what Charles said. Part of the story is still missing. I think so too.
I feel like the greatest part of the story is still missing.
That the indeed.
The Newsmiths alone did not create the nightmare. Others in
there was nothing up here.
To hide.
Yeah. I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Sorry. Sorry for going back up there. I for some reason I thought there was more in that area. I just had made the choice of going down, and apparently that was the only way I could go. Give me some fine resources here, appreciate it. What you looking at, lover? What is it? Oh, down. Down I go, I guess. I've been so honestly impressed with this game. The animations, like the animation we just had, and I didn't get to say too much about it. I've kind of talked on it before, but wait, are those smashable? Oh, those are smashable. There was something there. Ha ha ha. But no, the animations are so awesome. The movements, the small things. Like, I was looking at the way that that ghost lady turned her head, and I was just so impressed by that. It was such a smooth animation. It looked real. Like, that is what impresses me so much. Just to see the amount of work that went into those small moments, I truly, truly appreciate it. And it really does make a difference. Like, I'm just so enraptured by it. I feel like I'm watching a TV show or a TV series that came out or something like that. This does feel like it is a TV series, honestly. It kind of has that feel to it, like a new show that came out, you know? And I like it. I like it very much. But just the amount of work that seems to be put into this, I really, truly appreciate. Wait, I saw something flash there. Wait, what was that? Probably another one of these. We'll probably come across it. Doesn't seem like I jump in the water for any reason, so... Yeah, yep, yes we do. Anything for me to see? Ah, another one. Hang on. Ugh. Sorry, the aiming's still not great on this. I much prefer to have my sensitivity up. Hey, lover! Promises kind of you to wait for me.
Covenant's broken. The curse has its roots in betrayal. Ooh. Treachery that led perhaps to grief.
Mm-hmm. Forsaken love hurts everyone. I will keep my word.
To forsake your love hurts everyone. Kate is proof of that.
It's rarely so simple. Thick skin is proof of that.
Yeah, that's true. Oh man, I don't like how rushed my responses are. I'd like a little chance to think about it, or at least understand what it is I'm thinking about, you know? It's weird, I cannot... There's like a barrier right here, that's really weird. I can't get close to that, but... Huh, interesting. Alright, let's keep it moving. Where does this go? Wait, was I supposed to go this way? Once again, I feel I missed something again. God, ugh. Sorry, I choose one direction thinking it's a secret, and then I don't see anything else, and I feel there was something else over here, wasn't there? Wait. No, wait, does this just connect? Wait, what is the... Oh no, this is separate. Okay, lover, there's something special here. Ah, but I can't do anything about this. Gugh. Is this my... I don't know which one's my objective. Let's go just a little ways and see. This seems to be leading me there, so no. I think the other one... So that was something else. Well, I never know. Oh, yeah, that, sorry. I thought maybe something new for a second, but no, I was wrong. Okay. Hello? I still think it would be really cool to get a cosmetic for, my other character there. Just would be kind of neat. Oh, can I... Oh, wait, it all leads to the same area? Oh. Wait, no, there had to be more to that. What? Hang on a minute. One more time. I swear, the last time. There's gotta be more to that there, right? Something here? I mean, I get that. That really it? Okay. Alright, I don't get the significance of going through that spot. Weird. Alright, let's keep her moving. hear another save area up there. Good. Can I shoot the crow? Okay, I want to know. I can't shoot mice. But I just want to... That was definitely a hit, but... Nope, apparently not. Whoa. Oh, hey there, sunshine. How's it going? Let me try to get a headshot on you. Ooh, that was a good shot. What? No, I'm sorry. Ah!
Get out of there.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to... If I could just hit that. Thank you. Ah! Okay, let's not do the... let's not do the big hits on those guys. All right, honey. It's your time. Boosh! Don't be like that. Punch. Punch. Ah! Hit, 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 hit. Let's go. Come on. Nearly there. And you are almost done. Okay. Where's the other one? Oh, there you are. Hi. How goes it, my friend? And banish you. It's kind of a waste for that guy, I think, personally. But wait, where's this other one? What? Oh, you're up there. Ow, gotta reload. Hang on. Hang on. Inconvenient, I know, but it's fine. Ah, what? Oh, it's you. Don't spook me like that. You forget you're a ghost as well. Ah. Okay. Nothing to see there. Don't mind me, lover. Wait, where did I come in from? I came in from... Here? No. What did I just pick up? Oh, bog iron. Interesting. Okay. Nothing to see in there. Sorry, I'm just exploring. Seeing if I spot much of anything. Just weird there's iron like that. It's kind of an odd thing to just find in the ground. Never heard of bog iron before. Oh, is that breakable?
Nowhere through here.
I can't do this stuff yet, can I? No, not that one. Eventually we're supposed to get something for that, but I don't know. Yep, goody. Cool. Good stuff. Okay, and that. I'm forgetting to reload my weapon all the time. I gotta remember to do that. Good. Is this the way I came from? I feel it is, isn't it? Right? Right? Yeah, this seems... Yeah, I think it is. I'm glad she never questions when I do something ridiculous like that, you know? I appreciate that. Okay. It sucks I can't shoot the crows. I really wish they'd have something. Or there'd be something for doing that. Let me guess, this is all side stuff, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna do it.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count. Oosh. Okay, that makes for a jumping point. Okay, well, let me not go that way yet. I can't climb that, huh? Is there any way else I can go, or... Not really, huh? Sorry to make you jump, hun. I didn't mean for that. Alright. Alright, let's go across. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Okay. Time to do some exploring. I still need to find some keys. I haven't found enough keys for certain things. Something I do kind of want. It's locked, isn't it?
Door's
like
locked on the
everything
other side.
In my life. Oh. Alright. Alright, what else we got here? I could break this? Why could I break that? Why was that something I could break? I don't fully understand why I could do that. Ooh, hello. Please be a key. Oh, that's not at all what I thought it was gonna be. Guards log. 29th of October, 1636. Empty scouts spotted south, multiple assaults throughout the day. 30th of October, 1636, nothing. 31st of October, 1636, nothing. 1st November, 1636, nothing. 2nd of November, 1636, blank. Oh, I got 16 pieces of 8. Okay, like that. You know, I should just use my faster one to cut through this stuff. I don't know why I use my long strike to do that. Hey, hold up there. Can I walk this? Could I? No, I can't. Okay. Not that there would be any reason to, honestly. Okay, I guess I just go down, huh? Alright, I am here now. Okay. Inspect. Arthur's unsent letter. October 30th, 1636. Diane, I am in the doghouse. Ironside caught me sleeping, and although there was no danger, now I am punished. October 31st, 1636. We cannot bury the dead for fear of a new attack. I can see them as I write, lying where they fell, like sleeping wraiths drifting in the mist. All is quiet, and I am afeared. Afeared? I don't hear that often. For a moment, laugh not, I swore I saw a corpse stand up and walk. I am so very weary. November 1st, 1636. My nerves are gone, and coming here was the greatest mistake I ever made. I await relief from my watch, but no man comes to take my place. I dare not call down to the front for fear of who might hear me. Arthur, I'm unsure what this place is. I kind of thought maybe it's prison or something, but no. I don't know what this place is supposed to be. What'd you give me? Inky Capcorpions. Okay. Copperin is how you say it, sorry. Okay. Can I go this way? Why did I destroy that part there? I don't get that, actually. There is a bug in my... Oh, shoot. I left the window open, didn't I? Strange bug got in my room. I don't know what it is. It's fine, though. Okay. Wait. Can I fall through this? No, there's like something blocking me. Okay. Go down here. Oh, but that brings me back over here. Oh. Can I go this way? Well, I can tie something off here. That's nice. Okay. Can't climb that. Okay, I think I just need to go back up, huh? And can I go this? No, I can't go through those bushes. Indestructible bushes. But I can't go that way either. I'm sorry, I'm a bit confused. Can I jump down that direction? No. Did I miss another way I could go? I'm sorry, I'm a little confused here. Is there something I'm supposed to shoot, maybe? Looks like something I can climb over there. Okay. Yeah, so this does look like a prison or a fort. I think maybe I wasn't actually wrong on that. Okay, I know there's a fire there. How do I get to it? I'm honestly so unsure about that. Whoop. Oh, yeah, sure enough. I am supposed to shoot, but... I gotta get the right angle, I think. But what that angle is, I don't know yet. I think no matter what, I have to go into the second level. But yeah, definitely supposed to shoot it. Keep turning me around here. But after going through that, I lose my orientation. I don't know where the door is right now. Oh, there we go. Okay. I was facing the wrong way. Okay, cool. Okay, that explains it. Did not realize. Also, we gotta reload my gun again. Whoops. Nice. Okay. Let's go in. Okay, good. Yeah, I'm glad we didn't leave, because... Maybe.
Are you insinuating I am in some way a mere human? If you are, you'd be right.
You guys are cute. Alright. Oh, there's something to see there. Thank you. Oh, wool. Oh, how about that? Nice. Leather or... Ooh, key to soldier's ashtone pack. Ashtone pack. I don't know what that is. Okay. Inspect this. Arthur's military papers. Marshal disciplinary assignment. Soldier Arthur Ashtone. For neglecting his military duty and placing his brothers in arms in grave peril during their sleep. All this leave is suspended and his guard duty extended to 3 days by order of Colonel James Ironside. Oops. That doesn't sound good. He abandoned his outfit, I guess, huh? Once again, those fires really take off, man. Appreciate that. I actually have a point I can use, so mine's will do that. Thinking. Oh.
So are you.
Penny, for your thoughts.
I was thinking of Kate.
Did pennies exist at that time?
When she saw that ghost, as if her heart was breaking all over again.
Hmm.
I can't shake the picture.
Kate had courage once. Thick skin was afraid. I guess we'll do that.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman, but betrayed her. She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is.
Yeah, obviously, but...
Her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths.
The sisters may heal if they can draw the family poison. Sisterhood can be complicated.
Mm-hmm. Not big on family.
You're not big on family, are you?
A family weaves its bonds in trust. If the trust is broken, the bonds wither.
Sounds like someone got hurt.
Mm-hmm.
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
Oh. Oh no. Show me the bastard. Man, I really want to do that one. But the I love you seems like just a better way to go, you know? I want to go Did funny you? Though.
Show me the bastard.
You idiot.
I like that.
Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I must go.
Oh. I feel I should have went with the I love you one instead. Oh. I thought maybe it'd still see. Whoa, that was so cool. Antea can release bursts of ethereal power to destroy physical objects around her. In combat, Antea can push back and damage enemies with that burst. The outburst manifestation has been unlocked after the consumption of the essence soaking the powerful tie of a nightmare's vengeful avatar. That is so cool. Oh my gosh, I love that. That's so sick. Okay, what do we got? Kiss of Death. Defeating an enemy with Red restores 10 health points. Defeating an enemy with Antea restores 10 spirit points. I mean, to regain health or to get more ability in combat, I think is good. I only have the 1 point, huh? What is this one? Hitting an enemy with Antea reloads the rifle. Next rifle hit damage is increased by 25%. Oh, I see what that means. So shoot, then she hits, then the gun will be reloaded to shoot again. I mean, I kind of like that. It is actually kind of cool. It won't be the one I go for right away, but maybe later I'll go for that one more. I don't have what I need for this one, but ooh, that looks cool. Deep outbursts. Defeating an enemy with outbursts triggers an area of effect dealing spectral damage. wow, that looks effective. I really want to get that. It just looks cool. The whole hovering and glowing and of energy. It just looks so sick. Helping Hand. Weak spot hits with the rifle reduced manifestation cooldowns by 25%. I don't fully understand that, but okay. We'll see about that one soon. Removal. Banishing deals up to 50% increased damage the higher the enemy's health point gauge. I like that. That actually would be a worthwhile one to do. What about this one? Defeating an enemy with the rifle reduces the next damage taken by 90%. Eh, not necessary, but maybe eventually we'll do that one. A lot of these are all for the gun. Shooting with the rifle while the banish gauge is full increases rifle damage by 300%. But consumes all banish points. See, I don't like that, though. But it does do more damage. Does it do more damage than the banish thing? No, I don't think so. I mean, the only thing is, I wouldn't want it to use the banish meter when I don't want it to. Like, I try to use it strategically, and if, say, like, just a simple action of shooting something ends up wasting it, I don't know if I like that. Because what if I need to shoot a weaker enemy instead of focusing on the big one right away? I don't know if I like that. I'll think about it, but while the sprint gauge is full, Red's attack decreases manifestation cooldowns by 50%. I don't understand fully what that means, so I will literally keep things from spawning in? I didn't think you could actually do that. That's. But how would I know it's actually working either? That's the other thing I don't really know. Okay, well, none of those really stand out to me except maybe this one most of all. This one does. This one too, I thought. Yeah, it would either be one of these. I think damage is always good, but to regain health after banishing, I think is good. Then I don't even have to worry about using other stuff, so I'm going to do that one for sure. What did it unlock, though? Draining, banish an enemy restores 20% health points, but banish points gained are reduced by 25%. Ooh. I mean, in the long run when battling, that's good, but I like more the banish points because that's an effective thing to get. Ooh, what is this one? Perfect switch to Antea right after hitting an enemy with the rifle stock. I could do that? Attack to trigger a punch attack that ignores the resistance. Cost 10 spirit points. Damage dealt by all perfect switches. Attack is increased by 20%. I don't understand the perfect switch thing. If I did, I'd use it more, but I don't know what's a perfect switch. I mean, sometimes when I switch to Antea, it looks like, oh, that's a nice transition. Is that a perfect switch? Or do I have to be doing a particular combat action while hitting Y? I don't know. I got to experiment with it more. I feel maybe we can put it to the test and maybe I can see a little bit more what it means. But for now, that's good. It's just making me rest no matter what. Interesting. But yeah, I don't regret what we spent it on. I would like to do the damage one more, but to focus on health and getting that back while in battle, I think it's going to be a valuable thing. So we would have gotten it later, if not now. Inventory. What do I get in my inventory? Ooh, everything could be upgraded. Ooh. You know what? To upgrade this first is probably the wisest thing. Yeah, that's because we got the other stuff. Ooh. I'm gonna do it no matter what, I think. Hang on, though. Melee damage, 10. Block damage, 85. Vitality, 40. Defeating an enemy with melee attacks restores 7% health points. See, I do like recovering my health, but what about swapping to a different one? Because I love the look of this one. Melee damage, 11. Block damage, 85. So those are all the same. Vitality is 16. But see, that's got a higher vitality. What was the special thing for that? The fourth light attack and heavy attack damage is increased by 50%. I do like that, though. Ooh, I don't know which one I'd like to rock, and that's the same thing. If I upgrade one, can I even upgrade the other then? Now that we got the ability that kind of brings back health, I guess I wouldn't need this one necessarily. This one does give me the wisdom, which I don't know how that helps me. I really don't know how the whole wisdom thing impacts me, or the vitality. But you know what? I think I'm going to swap to that one. It looks so cool too. And I really want it to be the one I main, if I can. Oh, that takes some of the Scourge Stone, huh? So, wait, to upgrade them all takes different things, huh? Oof, okay. Did I waste that for something else? The Bane Ring, I can do the Bane Ring, let's go. What is that, Oh, wait, hang on. Rest first Bane Ring. Strength, Wisdom, Vitality, Persistence, Damage Taken is reduced. And this is damage dealt by red is increased up to 40%. The lower the spirit gauge. No, I still like that one. That one's still the choice. Okay. That one also takes the Scourge thing. Well, definitely making this one a priority for sure. I can still do one more of these, huh? Since I've been trying to use it more, and it seems like it really wants us to use it more. Okay, what does the other thing need, though? Doesn't seem like they're all the same, which is nice. Oh, but that does take the inky cap thing as well. What does that do for me? Physical resistance, vitality. Okay. What about the other outfits? What do the other ones do? I can't remember. Physical resistance is lowest on that one. Melee attack damage is increased. Okay. Vitality 28. So it doesn't have strength nor dexterity in the armor that I have. But you know what? This one's been serving me well so far. I think I'm going to keep this one, and I think I am going to upgrade it. But actually, do I want to do that over the gun? I don't really take that much damage, and honestly, that's been a part that has not been that bad in the game so far. Honestly, I feel I want to do the rifle damage over everything. I actually don't regret it, you know? I think I'm okay with that. Yeah, I'm perfectly okay with that. We still haven't got what I need to upgrade this thing. Translucent fibers. You know, you need a lot of them, too. Okay. Well, that's a lot of upgrading we were able to make happen, so I appreciate that. Let's go. I'm going to have to end the episode eventually, but we still got plenty of game to go through.
I want to try something.
Good morning to you, too.
Hey, why not? Oh, I do come up through the window. Okay. Hey, beautiful. Where'd you go? Hello? The color of my screen changed too. Whoops. I got a filter that goes on a filter for your eyes. Just showed back up. Again, the mushrooms are back. Yeah, everything does kind of just restore, doesn't it? Okay, lover. Where are we going? Where's this field trip leading us, huh? Where are you? Oh, I can pick these up again.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure.
Oh, that one. Pickaxe. Oh, I can now do
just
that.
Trust me.
I always trust you. Hang on. Since everything's kind of respawned, I just kind of want to pick it up. There's more iron. Yeah, here it is. That's one I don't come across much, so I just want to make sure I take advantage of that. But okay, so what are we doing? How are we doing this? Oh, why did you take your hand? Outburst. Press or hold right trigger to destroy physical objects in free passages. That is so cool.
Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye.
She's liking that.
I did.
And we did it together.
Aww.
I do.
You brought me focus. That's plenty.
Aww.
Can you do it again?
Oh, I intend to.
I intend to. I love that. That's awesome. Okay, can I destroy the rocks with it, though? That's the other thing I'm curious about. But good. I'm glad we got that finally. Because, yeah, I hate having stuff that I can't take care of in the environments. I don't necessarily like that. Hey, I do see that, though. Let's go. Where'd that fall, though? It's a different area, huh? Oh, more iron. Let's go. I might as well try to get as much of this iron as I can, because I doubt I'm going to come across more of it. Let me just take that up. Okay. Oh, right there. Okay. Hang on. Taking that. Did it fall here, or no, it fell on the other side, didn't it? Okay. How do I, Okay, apparently I wasn't close enough for that, but I cleared this area, so I guess that worked. That is so cool. Oh, I love that. That is so sick. Oh, that gave me wool. Let's go. What was this? Pieces of 8. Is that it? Nothing else. Man, I really need keys, though, man. I need more stuff to unlock other stuff. It's unfortunate. Okay. Where are we going? We're headed that way. Oh, it looks like maybe I should have fast-traveled, but there is stuff to see here, so I just kind of want to explore the areas we haven't been yet. Yeah, like this. Also, can I say some of the nature sounds are just really pleasant. Like, I like the waterfalls, and there's also been, like, rainfall sound effects in the environment, and also some creatures and stuff, but water sound effects, most of all, like rain and things like that, is what I absolutely love. I love that kind of sound effect. Okay. Let me go a little ways, but if it seems like this isn't really anything, I'll head back to the fire and we'll fast travel, because our next checkpoint is a ways away. I just want to see what's here. Any shootables from here? No. I don't hear anything, so probably not. This is where we were? Okay, let's just go this way then. Alright. I mean, this does lead to our objective, huh?
For a stockade.
Farm ground, marshy approaches.
Oh, he's pointing me at that.
1314, and the Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
What happens if I shot the wisp? Well, my accuracy and the point of which the bullet travels is probably not going to hit that, so. Unless I could anticipate where it was going, but nah, I doubt that's the case. What be? Oh, it's the mushrooms I need. Ooh, if I could find more of that, that would be great. Then I could upgrade the other thing I need. But cool. I should be as you in case there's anything around here, but so far, nothing to see. What? Oh, hey there. You really want me to try it, don't you? With Entea, press right trigger to use outburst in combat. Hold to deal. Oh, so the longer I hold it, the more damage I do. That is so cool. How many? Oh, it takes a while to recharge. Oh, that takes a long time to recharge, actually. Okay. Okay, that's understandable. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. None of that. Stop that, sir. You need to desist. Punch the ghost right out of you.
You'd have to die first.
Hmm. Tempting. No. Ah, man. You know, I'd almost see it worth it to die if I can be with my lover, but
New England, you know, is well named.
Is Scotland more pleasant?
No. Scottish climate's shite too, as is the food.
I think the climate's great.
It's an awful place. At least, that's what they tell you foreigners.
Oh, I think I disagree.
Picking up something spectral nearby.
I mean, I know I haven't been, but it's the whole reason I want to go is like the atmosphere of Scotland and like Ireland and those places. I love rainy weather, so having that kind of weather is perfectly fine with me. It's actually something I absolutely love, so I love that I can do that. It's so cool. Oh, I'm going to be doing that so often, man. But yeah, no, it's the whole reason I want to go there is because of what the atmosphere is like, and it's all things I liked. I absolutely love rainy weather, and that's never going to change for me, so... Hey, got something cool for you.
Did we miss a few?
Let's go. Hey, how's it going? Hey, how about you don't?
The dead are fitful and angry. Something hinders them. Something bitter.
Does it now? Hang on. Oh, ghost wife. I can't do my thing yet. Oh no. Even though it shows it's recharging, I can use it right now. Huh. Interesting. Why not just fully reset it once you finish your battle and stuff? I just don't get that. Okay. But it's okay. It's no big deal. At least I can still use it. Let me take that. Is there a way to get to where I see those wisps? Also, this is where we're going. So let me backtrack a little bit to get back to the other ones. Actually, what is this? Why can't I climb this? Oh, this is where I came from. Wait, where does the other way go? Sorry, don't mind me just going all over the place. Yeah, I haven't been this way.
Fog, mud, and misery. Reminds me of Hungary in 86. Not Christendom's finest, though, nor was it my own.
You were different then.
Maybe mud and misery is my penance.
Indeed. Can I do these ones? I can! Ooh, I love that. Okay, I was so curious. Oh, there's fog here, isn't there? Yeah, I can't see through it. Okay. Who be whispering in here? Oh, that's the last ones I needed.
No.
Oh, man, I love you. You're great. Oh. Ah, okay. But I can't shoot that. I need to deal with something, huh? Am I supposed to remove?
Who knows what lurks in this thing? Let me guide us.
Yes, but also, what am I supposed to do about that thing? I can't shoot it because there is just nothing I could do about that, huh? I'm sorry, I don't know what to do about this. It wouldn't let me, right? No. Couldn't even see it if I wanted to. Ooh. Right there, I could almost get it right from there.
God, this stuff is thick.
I can see just
fine.
Oh,
I can't aim. No, I can't aim there. Okay, so is it just to get the mushroom then? Is that it? I mean, that's gotta be significant for later, but I can't do anything about that. Hey, hello. How do I get up there though? Oh, that's part of the fog is there too, I see that. That is so cool. Oh my gosh, all the work that went into it. They made this game so sick. Oh, I love that. I love those details like that. They're just the coolest thing. Why are those there? What is the significance of that too? There's gotta be more to this. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Right? Last time I cleared... Oh.
Wisp infested weed.
Poor weed.
What?
I'm as blind as a bat here.
Not if you look through my eyes.
Yes, but... Am I supposed to be seeing something besides that? I can't do anything about that here. You show me the ring, yes, but... I must have to get there from a different angle. That's all I can think. But it's not this way. Maybe it's where I jump, because there is a jumping thing. Okay, you know what? Let's head the other direction. I'm just assuming I'm gonna get there at some point, and it'll all be good. I can climb you, not sure why yet, though. I can't even go that way? Oh. Yeah, see, there's a jump point there. Okay. Yeah, I figure we are going that way eventually, so, it'll be fine. I gotta end the episode.
It's close.
Is it? Hang on, we'll check that out. But first... I forgot to reload, apparently. Nice. I'm sorry, I didn't need to swap to you, but, it's fine. Hi! Let's go. And then I bet. How about some of this? Punch, punch, punch. Got you backed in a corner. Now you're gonna get it. Okay. Let's go.
Hidden.
Nice. What? What's hidden? Oh, key to smuggler's loot. We got another key. Finally, good. We're finally getting keys. I appreciate
I can't
that.
Imagine who could live here.
It's not that bad. Needs a little fixing up, I'll admit, but not that bad. Could be better, but could be worse. More mushrooms. Now you're really giving me the shrooms, and I appreciate that. Yeah. Okay, settle down there. Okay, good. Anything else to see? Hang on. Sorry, I didn't mean to climb back. I thought maybe there was another climb down a bolt part.
Something's
but
nearby.
Where is it?
Are you talking about this? I mean, if so, I didn't know about that. We're not to it yet. We are close, but not to that just yet. Unless there's something else of significance here. Or in, was it in here, actually? Oh, yes, there was. Oh, whoops. Let me collect that. Ooh, we got translucent fibers! We can upgrade my health! Ooh, I'm so glad we came across that one. Okay. Do I keep going further? I probably should end the episode. Okay, yeah, there's just too much to see in this portion, so I think I'm gonna end this particular episode here. This was a very eventful episode. We actually came across a lot of cool stuff. I still don't fully feel I understand everything that was going down between Kate and Thickskin. I feel I am missing some stuff, and there is some stuff I know the game is also missing, like, we don't know about, Kate's lover and, her partner there, that died, or the circumstances to her death. So that is a mystery, and I get that for game's sake, and as our characters don't know that either, but the thing I didn't fully understand was the whole whistle thing. I didn't understand that she gave them dog whistles. I just thought the whistles attracted the wolves for some reason because they could hear it. I mean, who wouldn't be able to hear a loud whistle, you know? So that's what threw me off with that one. I didn't also connect any dots to that being that that Thixton sent them out there to die. I didn't realize that that was what had happened there either. So there was a lot of information I was kind of missing, and I don't know if you guys caught up on that, and it was just me, but I feel like I was missing so much information there, and it was all like kind of a surprise when they started talking about it, like, Okay. All right. Sure. Yes, I knew this. But yeah, I feel like I made the right choices, and we did well in the boss battle and everything, and I couldn't be happier. I'm excited to see where this game ends up going, and yeah. Looking forward to the next episode, pretty much, but yeah. With that, though, I'm going to end this here, so thank you guys so much for watching. My name is NotLad, signing off. Later, guys.